with very nice paintings.
وفي العجلين اللي بتفحص بتعطي وينكم؟
Buongiorno a tutti amici, buongiorno, hi guys, and welcome to this wonderful walking tour of Padova. So this is actually the second part of the city of Padova, so if you missed the first part, go and search for the first part of Padova. From Piazza delle Erbe to Sant'Antonio, and now with this video we will walk from here, from the Basilica of Sant'Antonio to the Duomo. We will go from Piazza delle Erbe, Piazza dei Signori, Piazza della Frutta, so amazing places which we will visit together on this video. I hope you will enjoy, guys. You will send many comments and likes, and let's start our tour from Padova. Andiamo amici.
che Marco dice, ma secondo me Diana, cioè oltre a vabbè,
ma sai che puoi farti?
Ti fai due o tre lezioni private, ti fai un po' di
scienza. No, perché appunto se io ho
un salto di
here a pizzeria with some prices, 8 euro for a pizza or a pasta for 10 or 12 euros, so normal standard prices, and you can decide if you want to stay outside or inside.
Una sono andata per la prima, l'altra
sono
andata
per la
seconda.
No!
So the beautiful thing of Padova, guys, it's that it's very easy to visit by walking. Everything it's flat, as you can see, and you can go from one part of the city to the other one in about 10 minutes by walking. So now we are just in the middle between Piazza delle Erbe and Basilica di Sant'Antonio. This is the part of the University of Padova. And it's a mix of modern and old buildings. So here we are in Piazza Antenore. And here you will start to enjoy the beautiful buildings and all the monuments of Padova.
che mal ha detto lui.
Li dobbiamo seguire.
Sì.
Si è messo
So here we are inside the University of Parma, of Padova, sorry. It's very beautiful because inside the university there are some wonderful frescoes, which I will show you now. Beautiful, there is a beautiful university here in the city of Padova, in the historical center of the city. Wow, and the next year, on the 2022, it will turn 800 years old, the University of Padova. I think to study here it's a real inspiration for all the students that belong to this university. Look how much beauty there is around this building, around the corridors. It's very, very nice. and here more more rooms, another building which belongs also to the University of Padova. Here it's write an aula for the university.
Più che mi devi stare davanti e non dietro.
So now guys, let's go to Piazza dei Frutti from the university and from Palazzo Bo. We go to visit this wonderful square.
sulla due finisco.
Io mi
So here it's the entrance of Palazzo della Ragione. Look at the beautiful stairs and entrance. Now we'll also show you the palazzo from the square, but now enjoy the atmosphere of Piazza dei Frutti. And here, guys, the beautiful building of Palazzo della Ragione. Very nice square with a lot of bars, restaurants, pubs. You see, it's winter, almost winter time, a little bit cold, but people, they really love to come here, sit on the tables and enjoy this wonderful square. Salve. Thank you. Here, Piazza dei Signori, another wonderful and relaxing square that you can enjoy when you are here in Padova, surrounded by beautiful buildings and houses. So also here full of activity and bars and restaurants. Very, very beautiful. With the Church of San Clemente. Now it's closed, so I cannot show you from the inside. But when you will come to Padova, as you can see, it's very easy to come from one piazza to the other one. So you will easily visit the city and go around. And here guys, the orologio astronomico. Look here, the astronomic clock of Piazza dei Signori.
Ecco, così con la faccia. No, ecco, guarda. Ho appena mangiato. E chi è che paga per noi?
Questo
tu sì.
Tutti i nazionali al potere.
Quanto ai risultati di Mulini, un giorno mi parte da casa, Giorgio arriva a Campolarco per la strada, ma non ti
Wow, very nice. There is also this art exhibition here just behind the Piazza dei Signori with very nice paintings.
Sì.
Primo e terzo sabato del mese,
bello questo, cosa cade in notare.
Sorpreso se siamo stati bene, quindi siamo stati bene.
Thank you.
Beautiful farmacia, a beautiful old pharmacy, antica farmacia al Duomo. And here we finally arrive to Piazza del Duomo. And here we are, guys, in front of the Duomo di Padova with his baptister over here and the beautiful square Piazza del Duomo. Wow, everything is so close, everything is so easy to walk and to visit, guys, from one place to the other one. It's really a pleasure and really enjoyable to walk around the city of Padova from one place to the other one. Here it's where you buy your tickets. Guys, I got the ticket for 5 euros. You can enter inside the baptistery. It's full of frescoes, so now we will go inside and visit the baptistery. The Duomo, il Duomo, it's closed for now, so let's go inside the baptistery to enjoy some more beauty of the city of Padova. So we are inside the Baptister of Padova and look what a nice frescoes they have. Wow. Wow, guys, it was amazing to visit the Baptister. It's dedicated to San John, and it's from the year 1100. Amazing, the paintings inside representing the different episodes and different things from the Bible. It's very, very nice. So I really suggest you to go inside for 5 euro and visit also the Baptister and these beautiful frescoes which they are there. From here now the next stop is Piazza delle Erbe, which is also at a few walking minutes from the Duomo and from the Battista. This is the entrance of Palazzo della Ragione. For 7 euros you can also go and visit this wonderful palace from the 13th century.
No.
From here, from Padova, it's all. I hope you enjoyed the video. You will send many comments and likes, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Grazie a tutti amici, thanks to everybody, and see you with more videos very very soon. Ciao ciao.